Hi, I'm Petru, and in this video, I'll take you through a day of a Nottingham architecture student. I wake up at 6:30 like a freaking psychopath, ignore the fact that there are lights outside the window, I don't know, it was some alien spaceship at the window while I was filming. Anyway, I wake up in my suit pajama like a normal person, and don't forget to do my bed, to have the first thing accomplished for the day. Then I go to the bathroom, brush my teeth, my superb hair, and lovely gentleman moustache. I go out in the freezing cold air, don't worry, I took off my suit pajama. Unfortunately, I don't have a suit for the gym. Yet. I arrive at David Ross Sports Village in this grand entrance, showing off their huge climbing walls. Boy, with 1 year membership you get access to all these, the swimming pool, the mini sports at the gym, and this lovely champ.
Morning. Hi.
Hi. Or falling about 200 quid. Well, that's what I call a bargain. After a successful leg day session, I try to walk back home on this lovely hidden gem of the Unipark. That is a weird looking rabbit. I get home, prepare some protein oatmeal breakfast with protein and protein powder and some protein yogurt. Oh, did I mention I use protein? All these while listening to some sweet AC/DC. Oh yeah, baby. And breakfast is ready. Ta-da! I suit back up and go to the first lecture of the day, down one of the central parts of the campus, the Downs. Get it? Down the central, because it's called the Downs? Yeah, it's a joke. The lecture is in Pope Building, don't confuse it with Cole Building, totally different thing. Pope is next to the modern spaceship library, this thing. Well, apparently I arrived too early for the lecture, nobody's here. So I head back to Monica Partridge, the best building on site. It is a 5-story building full of study spaces. Not a library, just study spaces. It has anything you need. Computer rooms, printers, a vending machine, and a tiny Starbucks for some reason. I really like the vibe inside. Everyone is focused and studying while I am here wasting my time filming them. Right behind those trees is where the architecture magic happens. It is also next to Cripps Medical Center in case someone breaks their hand while drawing. It was a joke if you didn't notice. Ah, the studio spaces. The place where most of the architecture students spend their time. I can't film the studio spaces because they have some tutorials now, but I can show you what kind of things we do here. These are some great projects from the past years. And the Hall of Fame. This guy won the Bronze Riba Prize, which is basically the Oscar for architects. Very interesting project with some virtual models and physical models. Hello, little guy. And I present to you the big boy's model making table. For big boys only. Look at the amount of detail. This is where higher students present their work. It's actually the work in progress work thing type. I mean, look at the amount of detail. And this is a conceptual model. Knock twice for good luck. Also, we are all about green energy. And this building is powered by solar panels. Enough bragging. I go back to the lecture room and finally there are some people here. This is a math lecture for MEng students because I'm doing architecture and engineering. It's complicated. And this legendary tutor just used a mouse to notate an equation. What a guy. The lecture is done, so I go back home and cook myself some sweet steak with a salad and a glass of red wine. I mean, red berries juice. After lunch, I have some online German classes because it's good to learn 3 languages. Then there is an online event hosted by our architecture society. They usually bring very interesting architects who talk about very cool stuff. Then my lovely girlfriend surprised me with some pancakes. Yum. After a delicious snack, I go to George Green Library. Remember the modern spaceship looking building? That is the one. This is the massive interior with loads of nice study spaces. But I want to go there. And we are here. Nice view to have while studying. This library has loads and loads of books, especially on architecture. I really enjoy spending time in here and see what new things I found out. Reading and curiosity for knowledge are some very good skills to have. Stephen Hawking. After a long study session, I go back home and finish the day with another episode of 100 Days of Motivation.
Hey, go check 100 Days of Motivation. You're gonna like it.
Then I put on my sleeping suit and go to bed and get ready for the next day. I really hope you enjoyed this day in the life, and until next time, take care. Bye.